Okay, we are charging. You can see that we're getting 2 kilowatts there on the DIC.
And if we go down here to Torque Pro, it's a 202 volt system or 202 volt charger. So I have to go to this table to look at what I can set the Setec to do. It says it's drawing 15.8 amps, which is reasonable, but that's still only going to give me about 3 kilowatts, and not even that really. So I'll see what I can do.